Namaste and welcome to Kumari Pallavi 19. Guest for today's interview is a creative, inspiring personality who works in the field of wildlife photography, a nature enthusiast and an adventure lover. So let's welcome Gaurav Upadhyay. Sir, thank you so much for taking up some time for this interview.
Thank you so much for inviting me on this beautiful platform. Thank you so much.
My pleasure, sir. Sir, moving on to the first question, we would like to know what drove you into wildlife photography.
I'm an accountant and a wildlife photographer too.
Yes.
So it was the year 2019 when I used to take coaching classes for school children. After the completion of my coaching classes, I used to go to a temple which is just few kilometers near my house. So the atmosphere here is very quiet and beautiful, as there is a forest around this temple. So I started observing various flowers, animals, many types of chameleons. So then I started falling in love with nature and wildlife photography. So this is how I started everything.
Okay. During your start of photography, it was seen that you use sometimes your friend as a model or starting in such a way. Sir, would you like to share something about your initial days in photography?
Yes. I'm a photographer. I'm a learner. So I want to explore all the genres. Not only stick with wildlife photography. I want to explore wedding, portrait, landscape, including wildlife photography. So I want to explore every genre.
That's really nice, sir.
Yeah.
On Wednesday, you have achieved a position in top 3 of the in the photography contest. So what was the story behind that pick?
Snake photography. That snake was called bronze back snake. The name of that snake. So behind the story was that I went to the forest for a photograph of snake only. But I went to in the search of wine snake. In the search of wine snake. But I got this bronze back tree snake, which was a beautiful snake. और उसमें कहीं पहले उसमें जो स्नेक की जो खासियत जो है ना, जो स्नेक की जो हेड है उसके नीचे पे जो हेड के नीचे ब्लू कलर की लाइन होती है, अब वो आपको तब दिखती है जब वो स्नेक एंग्री होगा, तो वो चीज उस स्नेक पे बहुत ही अट्रैक्ट करने वाली चीज है।
You were quite adventurous to click that photo. So
yes, close. Yes. I clicked that picture in 1855 lengths.
That's really nice. All of your photographs are really creative in presentation and also are exploring in nature. Means, for example, you click small organisms photo and yet they become distinct in from a distance when presented. So how do you focus on getting such outcome?
This type of photography, you have to take that all the, you have to think out of the box first thing. You have to try different perspectives. What many people are doing, they are just only taking the photograph, but you have to take with every angle, heads or eyes or every perspective, and the more you are in the field, the more you will learn. Main thing is you have to patient and work hard and think out of the box. Read many magazines, observe many photographers photograph. Many e-books, whatever there is, just go through that for creativity. main thing is that one, you have to think out of the box and have different perspective.
That's really appreciative of you. Do you earn money to wildlife photography?
At present, I'm not earning any money to wildlife photography. I just said before that I'm an accountant on these days and wildlife photographer on weekends.
Please share any funny moments related to your weekend photography.
There is one funny moment. वो होता है ना कि जैसे आप किसी के पीछे अगर वो पैशनेट हो तो आप उस चीज पे पूरा मतलब आपका ध्यान उसी की चीज पे आएगा. तो वो एक बार ये समय था कि ब्लैक डॉग बर्ड जो है उसमें फोटो क्लिक कर रहा था. तो मुझे ये आइडिया नहीं था कि मेरे बाद में जो है वो कांटे होते रोज के जो कांटे होते हैं ना ब्रांचेस के कम तो वो मेरे साइड में रखा हुआ था. और हुआ ये कि ब्लैक ड्रैगन की जो फोटो क्लिक करते करते मैं उस पर बैठ गया था. तो वो तो ऐसा है कि सामने का ब्लैक ड्रैगन वो है तो मैं आवाज भी नहीं कर सकता. अगर मैं आवाज किया तो वो उड़ जाएगी. तो मतलब पेन भी हो रहा था मैं उससे आवाज भी नहीं निकाल पा रहा था. एक फनी इंसिडेंट था मेरे साथ.
ओके दिस इज रियली फनी and at the same time dangerous also shouldn't happen again.
Yeah.
Okay, as we are talking about funny moment, I would like to know that you have shown the behind the scene with a monkey once.
Yes.
So you were photographing that monkey, so share the story behind that pic.
Yeah, that photo was in Keskar. कोशिश करने के बाद मैंने वो फोटोग्राफ लिए थे. और उसके बाद आप अगर जितना जिस व्यक्ति के साथ बोलो या एनिमल के साथ बोलो जितना जितना आप टाइम स्पेंड करेंगे फैमिलियर हो जाएंगे आप उनसे. तो वो फिर एनिमल भी समझ जाते हैं कि नहीं अभी इनसे हमको कोई खतरा नहीं है. तो वो भी बहुत पास में आ जाते हैं, अच्छे से बिहेव करते हैं, ऐसे कोई नुकसान नहीं पहुँचाते हम.
It is seen that you explore many areas around your means home or in Chhattisgarh only.
In Chhattisgarh. I live in Chhattisgarh. The place at Kondagaon. So Kondagaon and Bastar. This is the heaven for birds.
Okay.
I like to say. This is the heaven for birds and many more species. So I used to travel my local areas more. Because I want to explore that first. I want to explore every genre. So sometimes I went for bird, sometimes I went for snakes. Almost every time I explore local areas also.
What are your future plans relating to wildlife photography?
Like every photographer, I want to become a wildlife photographer too. And apart from that, I want to say that, as you know, wildlife photography is an expensive field. So you have to learn many things about
yes.
wildlife photography. You have to have knowledge about animals, knowledge about the forest, knowledge about animal behaviors. So when you can understand these all the topics, then after you can apply many contentious participative examination or whatever there is. So I want to become a best wildlife photographer.
You have featured in many magazines. It means your photographs was in featuring in many magazines. What was the procedure? Do they approach you or you approach them?
No, yes, they approach me.
Okay. How do you manage to get the perfect timing of animals, the animals click? For example, garden lizard is jumping from one place to another. How do you get that shot?
So, in this matter, I would like to say, in my life, there is no perfect timing.
Okay.
You have to ready for each and every moment. अब इसमें ऐसा है कि मतलब आपको एक अब जो कैमेलियंस की जो बात कर रहे हैं जंपिंग कैमेलियंस उसका मैं थोड़ा सा स्टोरी बताना चाहूँगा आपको
जी.
एक्चुअली मैं फोटोग्राफ जो है वो करने गया था मैं कैमेलियंस और ब्लैक ड्रोन उसमें ये थी कैमेलियंस जो है वो ब्लैक ड्रोन को डाला पर एट दैट टाइम आई वाज नॉट रेडी टू क्लिक. So my thought was changed. I thought I have to take the chameleon's photo with jumping. At that and so I was taken.
That's really nice to hear.
So you have to be ready for everything. Because in my life there is no timing. Which animals and which chameleons they do whatever they want to do. Just like that said, you have to understand animal behavior. If you know animal behavior, then you will get a very beautiful photograph. अगर आपको पता नहीं है एनिमल बिहेवियर की तो कई बार क्या होता है कि फोटोग्राफ्स फॉरेस्ट पे जाते हैं सिर्फ क्लिक करते हैं फोटो को. अब उनको पता नहीं है कि क्या बिहेवियर है लेकिन वहाँ पे जब भी जाएंगे तो थोड़ी देर आप रुकिए एनिमल्स के बिहेवियर को देखिए उसके बाद जो परफेक्ट मोमेंट है परफेक्ट टाइम जब आए तब हम उस फोटोग्राफ को क्लिक करिए.
Any suggestions for our young aspirants in the field of wildlife photography?
Yeah. So, I want to do suggestion first learn basic things. And only one thing I want to tell, there are many photographers, they are always saying, I'm a mobile photographer, I'm a mobile photographer. But for me, there is no mobile photographer or DSLR photographer. For me, there is only a photographer. So they always say, I am a mobile photographer. But instead of that, they can say, I am a micro photographer clicking with mobile.
Yes, upset.
They can, and they have to work hard. And in wildlife photography, patience is very important.
You have shared a lot of knowledge and experiences from the field of wildlife photography.
Thank you so much.
So, audience, if you like watching today's video, make sure you have subscribed to my channel, hit the bell notification so that you can get notified every time I upload a video. I will be back soon with a new video. Till then, thank you.